Oh, yeah. Ah! Nothing can stop us.
Help him.
Work faster, you slack dogs!
Alive!
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander! We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
To your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down. If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp.
Now! Thank you. shot. We need to wear it down.
Now.
some orders!
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores!
That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Wah!
With all you've got! supply the hunters! It's time!
Understood!
Barrier.
Hunters, hold your position! Watch your footing or it'll shake you off!
old for this.
Gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it breached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite... However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
Got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain.
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros's trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
How's your gear holding up?
We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Madros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side. Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Race you down there. Come on, this way. You awake? I don't know where we are. Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me. Hey, partner! Nothing can stop us.
Ooh.
Ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Thank you.
Bright Moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas. Like the inside of a cave, for example.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. The monster we ran into earlier must be the big boss around these parts.
Do something about it.
Whoa! Sounds like the research base has a new guest.
Yo. Oops. Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.